In case your screen on your duplicator 8 flashes or start to flicker, what you need to do, just try to loosen the bolts all over the panel. That's why maybe the screen flickers, or when you press on something it starts to flashes. It might be because these bolts right here are too tight. So what you need to do, just try to loosen them a little bit, and hopefully the issue fixes.